Is this a charge or a train station?
Train station.
Is this marble?
Different stones, it looks like.
You know what? I walk like 5 miles every day.
Good. This is a nice waiting area. Like, look at those chairs. So where's our ride? Is it on the schedule there? Is backing in and out. Kind of slow.
Thank you. elevators can be used.
Here we go, my dear. Oh, yes, that's right. Hi, everybody. That's right.
Two D's.
Good job. There we go.
Are you European?
I am from North Carolina. I'm from Europe.
I'm North Carolina. But I live around Las Vegas.
South of San Antonio, between Laredo and San Antonio.
So what do people have, what are they prejudiced against?
Racism. Uh-huh. Latin, like the Spanish, the whites are racist against Latinos, but weren't even allowed to live close to us. We didn't have a house. It was so bad. I used to think that's normal, but it's not. Like, we used to have a restaurant where the Greyhound bus used to go from San Antonio to Laredo. They would stop and break, and it said, they made a back room. It says, they were not even allowed to eat with us.
He's from Slovakia, right?
Czechoslovakia, right. I'm Slovak.
Oh, you're Slovak.
Because they split.
That's Russian, yeah.
No. It's not Russian. It's not. We're different from Russians. Yeah. It's next to Ukraine. It's like
Czechoslovakia, you know, after the fall, split into the Czech Republic and Slovakia. So they're two separate countries now.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.